Sounds good.
Yep.
Okay, yeast comparison video. Nice. This, here we have the, is this correct? No, it's not correct. It should be like this.
Yes.
A01 versus CN36. This is both from Angel Yeast. I did an American Amber No Chill beer a little while back. I do have a grain to glass video. This is sponsored video by Angel Yeast. So I use their A01 CN36 in this split batch. I also used US05. So we're gonna see a lot of yeast comparison videos. And if that's your thing, this might be a video for you. If not, click off. A01 versus, let me see that I'm getting this straight. Doctor, can you put some like signs or anything? A01 versus CN36. Let's kick it. I'm Dr. Hans, this is DrHans Brewery, my channel about beer and homebrewing. So if you want to watch the grain to glass video, download the recipe, which you should, because it's a really, really nice beer. Both of these are 4.5%. They have died down a little bit here in the head, which is a shame because everyone loves a good head, but take some time, like getting the dog to sit in the basket and setting these things up. So yeah, it is what it is. So this is a comparison video. The CN36 I've used quite a lot. I know a lot about this yeast, and this is like a workhorse. This ferments out super low, but I did, which I talked about in the grain to glass video, so you really go and check that one out. I did a mash experiment, so we're seeing a little bit higher FGs here, but as I have the CN36 and the US05 as reference, this started to make more sense. So the A01, Angel's calling their American Ale, and the CN36, they're calling the English Ale. But to me, the CN36 is a really clean fermented yeast.
Tiggy, go leg there. There, go leg. Tiggy.
So, of course, when they sent me the A01 called American Ale, I had to use it against the US05, but I also wanted to do it against the CN36 because this is such a clean fermented yeast. If I'm looking at Angel's tasting wheel thingy, this should be even more clean, neutral than the CN36. Is that even possible? Let's find out. If I were had done like a normal mashing, I'm guessing the CN36 would have fermented down to even like 10.08, but they both fermented out to 10.12. So we're looking at 4.5% beer. The original gravity was 10.45. Can we? I don't see any. These are almost clear now. This has been sitting in the keg for at least 4 weeks. I've done nothing to clear them because I do want to do as good as anal experiments as possible comparing these yeasts. A01 have some malt, hops. So clean beer. CN36. I can't get any major differences. I wouldn't pass a blindfold test. I wish I could make some differences here. It is what it is. I can't tell the difference. Cheers. It's a really nice beer. Light, refreshing. It's a 4.5% beer. Dog sleeping. And maybe, as this is not a blind test, these are so similar. I'm thinking I'm getting like some more flavor from the CN36, if it's esters, but It could be all in my head. These are so similar. The carbonation also is the same. These were both fermented at the same pressure, at the same temperature. I don't think you can go wrong with either of the CN36 or the A01. These are really good yeast, but this is interesting because the A01 says fermentation temperature 15°C to 28°C. And as I'm fermenting under pressure, I'm guessing we could push that a lot. We can go 30°C and over. Gonna have some really fast turnaround times. It sounds to me like it. Experimentation time!
Tiggy, are you up for another experiment?
You know I am. How hot should we ferment the A01? Let me know down in the comments. And also, from where are you watching? Should we call a winner? Because we can do this today, because these are both ranges. So, it doesn't make my video suck if I call a winner as a sponsor video. With that said, first link in the description goes to Angel Yeast Brewing product page. Go and check it out. You can read all about these yeasts and the other one. I've done quite some comparison now. Let's call a winner. A01, CN36. And the winner is... No. I don't know. Sorry. Big shout out also to my Patreon channel members. Thank you so much. I will record a dedicated video for you. I have some updates I want to share with you. Thank you, Angel Yeast, for sponsoring the video. And thank you for watching. I have one video to go before I can end this shooting day.
Tiggy, orkar du med en video till? Vi måste spela in en till. Är det lugnt? Okej, kör vi.